McCann's gained possession inside the neutral zone. Taken by Letang. Moves the puck across to McCann. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. The Maple Leafs take possession in the defensive end. Quebec team works, got the puck here in the open ice. A centering chance! And that's stopped! Scores!
Oh, there it is, Jim. Eventually, if you give up chances, you're going to give one up. But I thought it was too late. Yet they find a way to level the game off.
Well, they pull all the tricks out of the bag now. You pull the goalie, there's not much left after that. But they capitalize and score with the extra attack.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. And sneaks in there on the tie-up and comes up with the puck. Quick pass to Suzuki. Sends it in front. Scores! What a finish on the play!
Enormous goal. They put all kinds of pressure on. Finally, they're able to cash in. They break a tie game, and there's almost no time left for an equalizer.
Quebec team works, won it. Here's a short pass to Caulfield.